In this video, I will show how to use Find Entry Plus in Google Docs. Press Ctrl H and you will see this window. A pop-up show here. You can find any number, word, letter. I need to find out N. So there is about 24 times. Here you can replace with any word. Match case. If you click here, so 22 times. And without match case, 24 times. So replace one by one or replace all in just one click. So thanks for watching. Comment in this video useful for you.